These are the Wing Chun forms. As you can see, we've got weapons and empty hands. You will notice that they don't look like they're fighting with the techniques. It's much more like training the alphabet and the basic way that you connect words together, if you think about a language.